at what point is it appropriate to have political journalism in regards to the video game industry? You can't say it's never appropriate, because that would be bullshit. I mean, if you're saying you can never have political journalism in regards to the gaming industry, then you'd have to say you can't have political journalism anywhere. And you can't say that the gaming industry is immune to political journalism. So when is it appropriate to have political journalism about the gaming industry?